identity. So first thing we can do is one thing we can do is we can actually convert cosine squared, keep the 2 on outside the parentheses, into 1 minus sine squared x. Then we have our minus 1. Distribute the 2, 2 minus 2 sine squared x. And then we subtract 1 from the 2, we get 1. And then we have minus 2 sine squared x. And that proves our identity on the right there. Okay, I hope this helped you out. I appreciate you watching this video, and you have a great day.